The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Big hit! It's down and out. Torterra is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Marshdom protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? This is the only thing it can do. Ball hits. It's down and out. Absol is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Its accuracy fell. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. A whirlwind is whipped up. Torterra restored its health. Absol starts to attack. Oh! Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Ninjask is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A brilliant hit! This is the only thing it can do! It couldn't take it. It's down. Swampert is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Ninjask starts to attack. This is the only thing it can do. Hydro Bomb. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.
We'll be right back.
thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. Flash by Power Whip. Taken out already. Chimchar is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Charmander is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Torch by Flare Blitz. But this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Taken down by an intense blow. Earthquake is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. From Body Slam. It went down! Squirtle is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Squirtle desperately holds on. Big hit. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.